Conditions are very minimal, very basic. I would say that this is quite worrying, especially for those that have been here for a long time. And for the new arrivals that come from very traumatic situations, this is even worse.